you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media.
Indulgence.
From our members?
From both sides.
But the members of the Patriotic Front, everywhere where we've been, it has been peaceful. And that's why you are there. You have to protect.
We don't want to risk. The challenge we have is that there was no notification.
Yeah.
So it is a challenge for us. We are not given a program.
Good evening. Sir, we must keep our country orderly. We must keep our country under law and order. That we must also maintain human rights, legal freedom. I don't need to notify anyone to go to any part of this country. Have you produced a new law that required me to notify you that I'm coming to Jakarta? There's none. You work under the law, I work under the law, everybody works under the law. That's how order is maintained. Just hang on. As you are speaking now, the PF colleagues come with you somewhere across the country, GBM, somewhere, everywhere. They are campaigning. This is a campaign time. The election is in a few days' time. Right? You're scared of a civilian. You shouldn't be scared of it. So, I'm going into Chipata. I don't need to notify anyone. Because I'm not violent. I'm armless. If you think we're carrying arms, search. What you're doing there, bombing people like it's a war zone, you're dispersing yourself. Complete dispersion. The nation is watching, the whole world is watching what's happening. Even this conversation they're watching. Do not allow the country to degenerate alone. I don't need permission from you or anybody to come into Japan. It's my country. It's my time. People are just receiving us. Happened in Fuwe, happened in Lundazi. The police were around to keep order. PF are there, UPND are there. And in fact, there was Steve Nirenda's party. Eh? You saw his truck moving around in
Fuwe.
There was no problem. You are creating a problem. You, not anybody. Let me go. You have detained me here for almost 2 hours now.
Mm-hmm.
It's not right. This is illegal. What you're doing here, it's illegal. Please allow us to go into town. If you want, get your vehicles, count us here, drive us into town, into some lodge. That's it. But that too is illegal. But if that's what you want to do, do it. I'm not leaving this place. I'm here. You can arrest me. Come in. Take me. I'm available. You've arrested me 15 times already. You can take me instead of a standoff like this. What's happening like this, Mr. Lungu? What's happening? So, what crime are you going to charge me? As a commissioner, he's commissioner.
Yes,
he is. That, so what law? What crime are you going to charge me?
Sir, you are talking. You stopped me from talking. I explained to
because
you.
Because you say that yes. I needed permission. We need to be straight with each other. I don't need your permission.
But we need to know your movement.
Why?
So that we know where you are going.
Why?
So that we also protect
why?
You.
Why?
You
protect?
Yes.
Hang on there.
Yes.
Protect me from
everybody.
Who? Listen, from yes. PF thugs, who you are afraid of keeping under order. You don't have to protect me from... These people love us. They love change. Walung, it doesn't matter what you do. Change is coming. And you'll be okay. You are being cheated by Davis Miller that you'll be arrested. Why should we arrest you? We are going to save you, him, and others. We're not here to arrest anybody. We want to work on the challenges of this country. Therein you have said it. You protect me from PF thugs. Rein in on PF thugs. You can't now arrest the innocent. We are the innocent. We are the victims. So please,
otherwise, sir,
let us out of here, please.
It's not very good.
What is not
good?
Because you started shooting at people who are peaceful. Why did you start shooting at people who are peaceful? These are your own brothers and sisters.
You don't want to lose your life.
Whose life? So you want to kill?
Anybody's life.
You want to kill people?
Not necessarily, I'm saying just putting journey like that.
Sir, the reason
anyone's life.
You trained
yes.
to keep law and order.
Exactly.
That's what you trained.
Yes.
You didn't train to suppress citizens. You listen to the bombs that you are dropping, tear gas bombs. How can you do a thing like that? You must be ashamed. Take us out of here.
It's
you know
up.
That this thing is not locked. You should respect us that we did not unlock this thing. There's no lock here. But we are obligated because we didn't want you to say we have broken the lock. We are here. At least you should give us respect also. We gave you respect.
We waited for you.
We waited for you. You solved this problem. We are very peaceful people, completely peaceful. We have been everywhere, so crazy, everywhere. No problem. Yesterday I was in Nampundwe. Perfect. Your colleagues were there. Unless you are saying you want to create a border around Chipata, that this is a new country. Are you saying I'm not a citizen? Do I need a passport here? I don't. So please let us go. Escort us, take those hooligans out. Arrange 2, 3, 4 vehicles of ours can come. Then you escort us.
Just give me a minute.
Please, thank you, please.
And you use hooligans. Not
and
many.
Please, yeah. Barung, don't tear gas people. Please.
Is that necessary?
You can go.
Yeah.
You can go.
Yeah. Okay, travel safely.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Dead man.
Ah, the thing's still
But if we can agree that we don't do a roadshow, we don't talk to crowd, don't hold the meeting, just to proceed from here to the hotel. Maybe we can agree that we allow 3 vehicles to go into the hotel, from the hotel. If there is another problem, we should not have a procession.
What I suggest we do?
Yes.
So that we work within the law, eh?
Yes.
What you're saying is illegal. You know that very well.
Okay.
So we understand
your
situation. What you need to know is that we understand the pressure you're under. It's coming from there.
Okay.
You know? So let's now work a mechanism that has a semblance of a legal position. Because sooner or later, you as an individual, you'll be sued and you lose the case. We don't want to do that. We are one family. We all know what we want. We want a better police service. Right? That's not retired in national interest for doing its job. That's what we want. We are looked after. And police look after citizens. So what we do, we go where we are going, escort us. not two vehicles, three vehicles, a number of vehicles. You are here, if you are able to throw tear gas like that and bombs, certainly you can protect us from those PF thugs. It's the thugs you're afraid of.
Let us go.
My friend.
No, we are going.
You came to me here 2 hours.
Yes.
Behave yourself, right? Behave yourself.
No, let us agree.
Right? Behave yourself.
Sorry.
Because we have a decent conversation. Listen, yes. Listen. After we go where we are going, then we have a meeting of my leaders and the police command to decide how we move. Because I've come here for radio. I've come here within the law.
There's a funeral.
So I think the decent thing to do is that they are taken out there. From there, you assign a group, a small group of people, to talk to with my leaders, to map out how we are going to work together as civilized people. Tonight you talk. I'm not addressing anybody in the night.
In the night.
I can't. There you don't have to come in because of, these guys won't allow me to do that. Because it's unsafe, isn't it? Because of police. For a few police wearing police uniforms who are PF cadres, we know that. Amongst your ranks, you know.
Sir, we are prolonging.
So, no. Don't force me into a situation. Do not do that. Please, remember to respect each other. You are police officers, not to force people. You are a servant. So, my colleagues will meet with you in the evening. You choose whoever to discuss. Because I don't want to be a prisoner. I'm already a prisoner here. So, let's go. You escort us where we are going, because I don't know where I'm going. The locals know where I'm going.
Yeah. But have we agreed on the number of vehicles that you are going
Why?
To
Why? Why?
That is where the problem is.
But how many are we here?
Agree, if you want to agree...
No, Galungu, listen. How many are we here? How many vehicles do we need? No, hang on.
So it's better we agree.
Please,
so
don't threaten
so
people.
So that we look at the security
don't
of...
Don't threaten people. Yes. I detest anyone trying to... anyone trying to threaten a fellow citizen. You have no right to threaten me. So I am saying, we have very few. How many vehicles do we need?
No, we are very few here. That's why.
Yes.
Yeah.
So we go where we are going.
We are agreeing.
But so where we are going, yes. Let me put it this way. Where we are going, we feel insecure from rogue policemen. So we need security ourselves, not your security. If you give us security, we appreciate. But you, one of you will sell us the PF tanks. And they will come and attack us. We don't want that. So that's why I'm saying we sit together with my team. Let's go where we are going. I don't know where we are going.
Yes.
We don't even need many vehicles.
Yes.
We can even jump in your vehicle.
No, you should still have your own.
We are offering to go into your vehicle.
No, I'm just...
I think, and Mr. President, we had agreed five vehicles with the Deputy Commissioner.
With the Deputy Commissioner?
Yes, sir. Commissioner, had agreed with your fellow Commissioner Mbuzi. We had agreed five vehicles
and
only.
Mm-hmm.
And I'd lined up the vehicles.
So let's go to that plan.
Because you are talking too much.
No problem. No. You know, I don't like you threatening citizens.
Yeah.
Citizens must see you as safety, as protection, not as a threat. Change that attitude. You find citizens will be very close to you.
Let us agree.
How many five, you had agreed.
I've told you five. I've spoken
you
to you. I've been talking to
him.
Already
the people in town. Those five vehicles.
The president.
Already the people
and
now, they are not there in town. Why wasting time?
We made progress. The commissioners understood that five vehicles are nearby here. Then
but
we move.
Also that's want fine. You to go with us.
Yes.
Because we are aware of the PF thugs and their plans. This is very good. So you escort us. Because you've created the situation yourself. So
let's on. Bring the vehicles.
Okay.
No, we agreed.
I didn't agree with him.
Let's go around in circles. He's agreed.
Guys, we respect him.
Yes, sir.
We respect him and his team. So we have concluded.
Yeah.
Five vehicles. But I'm also saying escort us. Because you've created a volatile situation yourself as police. I'm honest with you. If the police don't interfere, everything will go on well, campaigns, voting will go well. But if you threaten people, people will overrun you. That's what revolutions do. And you are our brother. Why should we allow a situation like that? You should protect us. We should protect you. We are one family. Thank you, sir. Please escort us. Don't leave us to the wolves. Because if you leave us to the PF thugs, then our members will be forced to protect us.
Because I've explained to you the situation.
We have passed that stage, sir.
Yeah, let's make progress.
I've explained to you. And we have
Don't plant PF flags on us.
We have agreed that it will be only 5 vehicles.
Yes, yes, please.
We've agreed. Agreed. Yeah. Yeah. We have don't have
but
a problem.
You escort us.
Escort, yes.
You'll be there.
And yes. We should talk to your people that they don't.
We are president. We are going to put a case.
Hello. Me, I'm a leader. Eh?
Yes.
You are a leader. You correct. Lead these men and women. Eh?
Correct.
I lead my part. That's why you and I must be talking to each other. You and he must be talking. He's my president here, regional president.
Thank you.
This situation was unnecessary. We managed it in Mambwe, through talking. We managed it in Lundaze. You are failing to provide leadership. This is a test of leadership. Because two leaders, he and you, must meet in the corner quickly, quickly. Mm. Let's move like that. Thank you.
But your people will be shooting at the descendants of the Duruk.
Commissioner,
the country doesn't need it. It's already.
Lyson,
Valung, take us out of here. We can
yes,
sit
here. Take us out
of here. Fine, we can't touch this thing. Take us out of here. Okay, thank you.
Commissioner,
take us out of here.
Take us out of here.
You see how distant we are? If we wanted to come out with the
No, 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 but you must stop this kind of behavior. No. You know, you're entertaining me.
So
when we move, don't allow it to entertain me.
Guys, one of you go out. I'm the last.
I think you should be behind you, eh?
I promise. Have you seen the importance of unity? We, the people here, must remain united. We must remain united. We need each other. Now, who is calling our letters? Yeah, but they will block them. They will block them.
Jack.
You can't on you.
Hey.
here now.
Okay, now where?
Hello.
For tuning in at DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Please don't forget to hit that subscription button and that notification bell to be the very first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you.